friends or family have any messages? Hello?
This.
Yes, I have coffee. Get used to it. I am. Well, that was fun. Tilted back just a little. Just enough for the digital recorder not to fall off. I'm trying to... My car. Is this gonna help? I really do like them. Probably more than I should. Hello? Who's there? Can you say your name? How can you say my name? Is the Earth in for, are we all in for a big transition? There was a lot of stuff there. Are we in for a great transformation? Yes or no? Any spirits have any messages? We could really use some help down here. I don't know why people say down. Like heaven is up. sending lots of love to the spirit world. Right now. Does anyone know where Summer Moon Wells is? Where can we find her? Summer Moon Wells. Where is her body? What happened to Summer Moon Wells? Will there ever be justice and closure for Summer Moon Wells? How about Kylie Rodney? Will there ever be justice for Kylie Rodney? They ruled her death as an accident. Accidental drowning. Yet there was no water in her lungs. Unreal. Kylie Rodney. And even if Summer Moon Wells doesn't get justice, still would be nice to locate her body. Although I'm not sure Summer Moon really cares. It's like 6 years old. I'm not sure she understands that. For those who don't know, I'm going to mute this for a moment. Summer Moon Wells was a 5-year-old girl who disappeared from Rogersville, Tennessee. And there's been a whole lot of theories and speculations and allegations towards the parents. The father, Don Wells, he's in prison for DWI. Candace, the mother, I don't know where the hell she is. A lot of neglect. They had 2 boys that the state took from them. And the mother, Candace, didn't even show up to court. So there's that. Some speculate that Summer Moon was maybe had a dry drowning and was sick, and they left her in the car. Candace told the boys to get her out of the car or something, and she walked off somewhere, and the boys didn't do it. Neglect or accidental, because those things do happen. It would be nice to find her body and to have some closure and put her to rest. Let's see where the volume is on there. Summer Moon Wells.
That is...
Where is Kylie Rodney, is she available? Will she find justice? So much better than this. And it really jaded me on other people. People whom you thought were your friends left you. I'd be pissed too, Kylie. I'd probably mess up my own karma. Because I would want to haunt them people. Does that affect your spiritual karma if you do some crazy stuff like that? Me out when it goes dead silent. Well, Kylie Rodney, I hope you get justice. And Summer Moon Wells, I hope one day we are able to locate you. Since I'm just babbling, much respect to the pioneers, because I don't think I would have made it back then. I probably did make it back then, but thinking about it today, no. I like my running water and air conditioning. No, mind Milo, he's sleeping. I used to always wake him up when he was here. I'm quite sure I frustrated the hell out of him. But what can you do? He was a good guy. I hope he transitioned well.
But
been a while ago. It's been way more than a minute. Well, it ain't been a couple minutes. It's been a good minute and a half. The angels. Do any angels have any messages? Protection against negative energies. Only love, light, and peace are welcome. Too much longer. I don't like doing spirit box for too long. So, probably really, I don't know. I would think it would be rather boring to listen to. But you never know. Because I'm still trying to train my ear. Of the light, have any advice? Well, I'll just keep keeping on. That was my cell phone. Meantime, I hope all the spirits are at rest and at peace. And having a wonderful day. So I bid you all adieu. Thank you, spirits, for communicating. Last words?